When shake your head at local paper story of a crime git, then look again and see that he is you, this long lens shifty bugger in a park. When every call destroys your life, even though the phone ain't got a bloody plug. And when waking, wonder where you are, and find that most of you is asking where you've gone. Then welcome. Who arrested for copying dogs? Welcome.
Sit down in the chair opposite my chair.
Thanks.
Todd Chade?
Matthew Vockersbase.
So, what seems to be the problem?
Well, quite sore under this arm, just here.
Right, well, under your shirt, let's have a look. Hello. Yes, I'm getting hard. They're very big and hard in my shorts. Ah, I've come on my knee. All right, bye. Sorry about that, but there's quite a good reason for it. Now, let's have a look at you. Just lift your arm up. Yes. Glands up there, really quite swollen. Do you have any other symptoms? Excuse me. Hello? Yes, I'm gliding my fist over the bulging purple head and sticking my finger up my arse, and my cock's gone off like a spunky firework. Okay, bye-bye. I'm sorry about that. I really don't have much choice.
What do you mean?
Well, we're rather short of cash at the health centre, and we found this is actually quite an efficient way of raising practice funds.
Oh.
We'd better have a proper look at you. Strip down to your pants and pop onto the couch. I'll put on the headset so that I can carry on with you. Hello? Could you hang on a sec? Yes, sir. Just lie down. I'm staring down at my very hard prick. It's a fucking massive bulb. Won't be long. And I'm shooting jets of thick cum into your foaming twat. Not at all. Bye. You don't seem to have any other inflammation, but I'll get you checked for glandular fever just in case. But I wouldn't worry.
All right. Doctor?
Yes?
Is that really the only way you can raise money?
Oh, there are probably others, but it's the best one we've come up with so far.
Well, what's the money for?
At the moment, it's for a little girl with head cancer.
Aren't there funds anyway for that?
Well, you would have thought so, wouldn't you? I'm sorry, I'll have to get that. I'll see you again when you've got the results. Bye. Hello? Yup, I've got a thick club of pulsing gristle. I'm pushing it into your soft, warm gob. You're talking dirty past the shaft. And I'm coming so hard the spunk's flying out of your eyes. Okay, bye.
That was for a child with head cancer.
Yes, I know. Unbelievable, isn't it?
browser. There you are.
Thank you. So
there's a fiver in there from last week as well.
Thank you very much.
Rosa, can I ask you something?
Yes?
You know we think you do a very good job.
Thank you.
I was just wondering if it would be easier with another Hoover.
Another one?
Yeah, it's just the one you use is very small.
Yes, very small. Very good.
It takes you 2 days. Hoovering all the big carpets with this tiny little machine.
Yes, yes, very good for dust.
Dust
is very small.
Dust is very small.
A big Hoover is very big. It's too big for small dust. Dust is small.
I just think it would be better with a bigger Hoover, Rosa.
You don't like my work?
No, it's very good, but with a normal-sized Hoover, you'd be finished in half the time.
There is something wrong with my small?
No, it's just I can't work with this... No, with that noise in the house for 2 days a week. It drives me mad.
Well, I don't know.
We'll pay you the same.
I don't know.
Rosa. Rosa. What's the matter?
Please, I must use my little Hoover. It's very good.
Look, or if you want to, then yes, but only if you can get the job done in 1 day.
3 days.
3 days.
I must have 3 days for to do a proper job.
3 days?
It's not possible 2 days no more.
Rosa.
About 20 of these.
What are these?
Brushes for the small mess. Please, don't be cross. I do my best. Please, I like it here very much. I work hard. Please, it's no problem for me 3 days.
I know.
Please, Mr. Paul, I do very good with the dust.
Right.
Every little bloody dirt.
3 days.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you. I go now.
Yes. Yep.
Bye.
Bye. Yep, Pulsus. Oh, no, hi. No, fine. No, yeah, she's gone. Well, no, she's actually going to do 3 days now. I know.
She had about 20. Hello?
Jesus, you've killed him!
Shut up.
They're still alive!
Be fucking quiet!
Shit!
Get the phone.
Hello?
Who is it?
It's one of the neighbours.
Tell them it was the boiler.
It's the boiler. No, it was the boiler. Yes, I'm fine, thanks.
It was the fucking boiler, now fuck off!
What did you do that for?
Shut up and help me saw up the man.
Yeah, but what the...
Don't argue, just chop him up.
Morning. Morning, Mr. Bentham.
Morning.
He'll be with you shortly. If you'd like to take a seat.
Right, thank you.
Mr. Bentham's waiting. He's ready for you now, Mr. Bentham.
Right, thank you. Was it the ankle?
No.
Ah, Mr. Offence. Morning. Good morning, sir. How can I help you?
My chin's been getting rather hot lately.
Right. Well, I could arrange for a delivery of chin coolant sachets. Would you prefer them jaw-mounted or tie-mounted?
Tie-mounted.
Right, a wise choice, if I may say so, sir. In the meantime, I suggest that you lick your chin and stand on a tall building in a stiff breeze. All right, sir?
Yes, thank you.
Anything else, sir?
No, thank you.
Right, shall I put that on a counter?
Yes, please.
Certainly, sir. Well, thank you.
Goodbye, sir.
Yes, goodbye.
Goodbye, sir.
Bye, Mr. Bentham.
Yes. About the operation.
Yes. Goodbye.
Goodbye, sir.
Goodbye.
I can get you the key to a tall building if you want, sir.
Thank you.
Not at all. Goodbye, sir.
Goodbye.
Come in, Barry.
Hello, Barry.
Hi.
Hello. How are you feeling?
Not too good, really.
A bit tired. I just bought you a little something.
It's very nice, shouldn't I? Oh,
thanks, Barry.
Sit down.
Thanks.
It's very big.
It's nothing. Myself. Yeah, I thought it'd come in handy for burying the old, you know. Ooh. Don't they use coffins when they're that small? I just thought I ought to take a special interest, seeing as it...
Barry.
Seeing as what? Seeing as... Seeing as it was mine. Listen, Russ, it was just a one-off. That's what you said, wasn't it?
Yeah.
No, I don't think I could afford that much again anyway.
Did you give the world some love today, babe? Did you give the world some love today, hey, babe? Well, you give me a lot, so that's true. You give the world some love too. Did you give the world some love today, babe? When you saw
everyone, I've always been quite a lonely sort of person. I find it hard to start conversations with people. I just imagine they'll find me boring. But of course, people never find you boring if they need help. So I've started to make people need help.
Excuse me?
Yes?
Could you help me?
What's the matter?
I'm stuck.
Sorry?
My hand is stuck on the door.
Stuck?
Yeah, I think someone's put super glue on it or something.
Oh dear. I'm Lucy Tiseman.
Right. Could you call the fire brigade?
Oh, yes. Yes. And you are?
Molly Padley.
Molly Padley.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
I've found bikes are quite easy to bring down at night with a wire. They don't know what's hit them. Here's one.
Oh dear. Are you on? Oh. You all right?
That's
my leg. Okay?
It's my leg.
What's your name?
Robert Caesar.
It's Lucy Tiesman. How do you do?
Could you get me some help, please?
Oh, yes, you'll need that.
Thanks.
Yes. Yeah. Do you like grapes?
What?
I could bring you some grapes in hospital. I've changed tactic recently. I'm observing people at their houses so I can work out a reason for paying them a visit. Hello, Mrs. Ferris.
Yes.
May I come in?
Yes.
I'm afraid it's about Paul. We've been informed he drowned this morning in his canoe. Very sorry, Mrs. Ferris. Must be quite a shock. It's very sad. I have actually got two tickets to see Cats tonight. Perhaps you'd like to see Cats with me.
Cats?
Shall I pick you up in a taxi? The police at the door. I think he's here about this man electrocuted last week. I told him I'd done it deliberately to prolong the conversation. We had an exciting chat, but I don't know if it was a good idea.
Peter Lusp, CID. I've got a few questions I'd like to ask you. Might take a little while, so probably best if we pop down to the station.
Have you caught me?
Well, I've got a car. Just get in the car. Go down to the station. We'll have a chat, all right?